This project is digital taximeter, basically used in taxis to find out the distance traveled. Let me now tell you the components present in this. This is the LCD, this is the microcontroller, and you can see the all effect sensor, where this project is dependent on mainly the all effect sensor. And we have attached the magnet to the shaft of the wheel, where the wheel is connected to the DC motor, where it is in turn connected to the L298 motor driver. You can see this L298 motor driver. This is the components. Let me now explain you the process. In this project, we are proposing digital taximeter based on all effect sensor. The all effect sensor is a transducer that varies its output voltage in response to the magnetic field. So we are connecting the magnetic to the shaft of the motor or wheel of the taxi, which will usually be rotating in such a way that the magnet will come near the sensor once in every rotation. Each time when sensor detects the magnetic field, it varies its voltage. Based on this fluctuation, we will increment the counter. Finally, based on the counter value, we will display it on the LCD through microcontroller, where you can see on the LCD how much the distance is traveled. Now let me show you the demo of this. When we give the power supply, the wheel starts rotating. You can see when the magnetic field comes near the all effect sensor, the all effect sensor detects the magnet. You can see the red light there. Let me show it to you clearly. See, when the magnet comes near the all effect sensor, it detects the magnetic field. It will vary the voltage level. Based on this fluctuation, we will increment the counter. Finally, based on the increment, it is being displayed in the LCD. How many rotation is being calculated and displayed on the LCD. You can see here, the distance is shown in meters. This is how this works, and the application of this project is mainly it is used in taxis to find out the distance traveled. Thank you.